I recently changed my art teacher, and my new art teacher is incredible. He also studies in our college, and he's a senior, and he is the best artist in our college. Even our college professors ask him for advice. So you can definitely tell he is not a normal guy. And the thing I'm gonna unreveal in this video, I learned from him. It really changed how I perceived art and how all the big artists create their art. As he says, the most important thing to create a masterpiece is understanding values. Value is nothing but light and shadow, and how you can use light and shadow to convey your art. So if you look at any artist artwork, masterpieces, you can definitely tell that the painting is made out of shapes of light and shadows, and that's everything. So how you can improve your values? So if you look at any masterpiece created by big artists, you can see that they don't draw a particular thing. Like if you are making a portraiture, they don't draw a nose or an eye. They draw the shadows of it. At first, they draw the shadows. And that's it. They just draws shadows and identify where the light is coming from. And they only draw from values. They don't draw an eye particularly. They don't draw a nose particularly. They just draw the shadows. And that's it. And let's talk about how to improve your values. So as my teacher said, if you want to improve your values, you need to study masters. And in order to get a good grasp on values, currently I am doing like 100 master copy challenge, where I am gonna do 100 master copies in next 6 to 8 months. If you want to do 100 master copies, then I would recommend some of the artists in the description. You can check them out. And also use shapes to capture shadows in your art. Also, if you want to improve your values, do it in monochrome. Use charcoal, or if you are using watercolor, use any one tone of watercolor. Or if you are using graphite, you just need to do it in a monochromatic way so that you can capture light and shadow properly. And I will also link another video about values in the description. You can check it out anytime. And if you also want to know how to draw every day, then watch this video.